everyone. Thank you for being here. We're going to begin seated, comfortable cross-legged position if it's accessible for you. If sitting up on a rolled up towel or if you have blocks at home, you could even sit wide-legged if that's better for your knees. Palms could be down if you're feeling like you need some grounding. If you want to open up your energy channels, bring your palms up. Align the roof of your mouth over the heart. Feel your heart stack over your navel as your navel rests right on top of the sit bones. Rest your eyelids, bring your gaze inwards if you're comfortable closing your eyes. And start to bring your attention, bring your focus into your breathing. How does your body receive your breath? How does your body respond to breath? As you inhale, feel yourself getting expansive. As you exhale, encourage a strengthening, a clearing. Magnetize your low belly to your low back. Inhaling buoyant in between the vertebrae, in between your bones. Exhale, pelvic floor lifting up into the chest. Your inhale, collarbones widen, chest broadens. Exhale, strong in your center. If it's a part of your practice to engage Ujjayi breathing, yogic breath, breathe in and out through your nose and find a gentle tone, a gentle resonance, a vibration at the back of your throat. The sound and the quality of your breathing being your tether into the present moment, being your anchor into your heart. On an inhale, begin to sweep your arms out and up overhead. If it's okay on your neck, gaze up, look up. And then exhale, hands through your center line into your heart. Set your intention for your practice today and take three more conscious breaths, uniting your intention with your awareness and with your breathing together, united in one. On your next in-breath, sweep your arms out and up. And as you exhale, lead with your heart. Tilt at your sit bones, hinge at the hips. Find your hands out in front of you. It could be just a tiny tilt. If you have the capacity, walk your hands away. If it feels okay, round your spine. If that creates pain, keep pulling spine out of your tail. You don't necessarily have to be still here. You can sway gently side to side. Take about four conscious breaths. Widen your seats like you actually want your bum to widen here. Sit bones in opposite directions. Breathe into your back body. On an inhale, engage your core, begin to elevate, reach your arms out and up. Exhale, gather hands back through your center line. Check in with your legs, which shin is crossed in front. Bring your hands behind your hips and gently unravel the legs. A little shake and a wiggle may feel good. And then take the opposite cross with the shins. Flex your feet, outer edges of the feet anchor. Inhale, reach out and up. Exhale, hands into the heart. About four more with the breath. Inhale, scoop up energy. Exhale, pull into your center. Three more on your own. Excellent. Next time, inhale, sweep out and up. Exhale, hinge at your hips. Lead with your heart forward. Fold. Prop yourself up or walk your hands away from you. You can gently sway side to side or welcome in stillness. What is serving you today for your practice? Initiate with the breath. Return to the breath time and time again. Choose to commit to fully immersing your awareness in your body and with your breathing. Begin to lift your torso up, sweep your arms out and up. Exhale, hands through heart center. Notice, acknowledge where you are right now. Full acceptance, total compassion. And take another breath cycle in. Deeply engage with your breath out. Hands behind your hips, gently unravel your legs, a little shake and a wiggle may feel nice for you. And then tabletop position, hands and knees. Find cat cows, inhale to spread, heart through your shoulders. Exhale, press down, look in, round like a rainbow arc. Inhale, smile through your spine, collarbones wide, belly wide, sit bones wide. Exhale, push down, lift and round. Continue on your own, in breath, without breath. Whenever you feel inspired, start moving more organically and intuitively, like a bear waking up from hibernation. Hip circles, figure eights, shoulders, exploring the sticky areas, feel the breath illuminate your being. Your breathing gets lighter into the body, creating more buoyancy, more ease. When you feel inspired, downward facing dog pose. Tuck your toes, lift up through the hips. Push down into your hands as you pull back through your sacrum. You can walk your dog, pedal out your legs, wag your tail, sway your hips side to side. Stretch your toes, lift up high onto the balls of your feet, and then gravitate heels down. Whenever you feel ready for stillness, begin to drop in. Can you simultaneously squeeze your forearms towards each other? Roll your biceps up, wrap the triceps down. Spread shoulder blades wide apart, collarbones broaden. Navel pulls in and up, sit bones wider apart, like you want your surface area of your bum to widen. More space for your spine to decompress. Inhale, roll forward into your plank pose. Shoulders over your wrists, hips line up with heart and head. Engage your thighs, heels right over the toes. Take exhale, navel to spine. Take another breath in. As you breathe out, downward facing dog pose. From your low belly, lift your hips up. Inhale, roll forward into your high plank. Claw the earth, point. Press down through your pointer finger base knuckle. Exhale, tilt your hips up, downward facing dog. One more time, like so. Inhale, roll forward. Knit your rib cage in like your belly laughing. And then exhale, sit bones spread, hips go back, down dog. Preparing for vinyasa, inhale, roll forward into plank. If your knees support you, knees to earth, shoulders beyond your wrists, bend your elbows, lower halfway down, elbows into ribs. Inhale, cobra or up dog. Peel your shoulders towards your heels, heart through the gateways of your shoulder blades. Lift up through the roof of your mouth. Exhale, downward facing dog pose. Push into your hands. Pull up with your hips as you roll over your feet. Take a big in breath and engage deeper with your out breath. Inhale, lift high onto the balls of your feet. Gaze forward, bend your knees, lightly step, hop, or float towards the top of your mat. Inhale, halfway up, wide through your heart. Exhale, fold and round in. A few more like this. Inhale, pull spine out of tailbone, spread through your seat. Exhale, fold and round. One more time. Inhale, halfway up. Exhale, fold and round. Any variation of forward fold, hug your elbows, hug your head, sway and swivel, or be still. Encourage bouncy joints and strong muscles. Rib cage connects to thighs. As you hug your muscle into your bone, let your skull gravitate to the earth, neck gets spacious. More space for the breath to freely move through your spine. Release your arms. Inhale, halfway up. Exhale, fold and round in. Press down into your feet, root to rise. Arms reach up high. Exhale, lead with your heart. Hinge at your hips, forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, plant your palms. Step, hop, or float back through your vinyasa. Vinyasas are always optional. Take the time to move, synchronizing breath with movement, linking the breath with movement in any way. So if you want to add a vinyasa, add an extra breath, or simplify, please do so freely. On your next inhale, stretch your right leg up. Exhale, stack your hips, bend your knee. Press down into your right palm, feel your navel move closer to your left thigh. Either stay here still or explore movement in the joints, big or little movements. You may have the space to do this with a long right leg. Breathe into the sticky areas, roll the ankle, wiggle the toes. Inhale, level out your hips, roll your right inner thigh up towards the sky. Exhale, right knee, right upper arm, shoulders over the wrists. Step the foot to the outside of your right hand. Pelvis lowers, heart broadens on inhale like cow pose. Exhale, lift in and up and round like cat pose. Keep a bend in your right knee. Inhale, pelvis down, heart forward and up. Exhale, lift and round. Left leg is really strong even with a bend in the knee. Three more. Inhale, shine your heart forward. Exhale, look in, low belly lift, see your light. For two, inhale, shine bright. Exhale, look in and see your light. Last one, inhale. Exhale, pause. Press down through the left big toe mound. Right knee, right elbow, point your toes. Plank pose on your inhale. Choose your vinyasa with your exhale, linking your breath and your movement in your own unique and genuine way. Breath initiates movement. Really commit to breathing deeply, breathing fully. Inhale, left leg up to sky. Exhale, stack your hips, bend your knee. Swivel, wiggle, explore your joints, the ankle, the toes, the hip, big or little movement. Pause where it feels particularly nourishing to breathe in, lightening the space.
Your navel, get closer to your left leg, right leg. Press down into the left palm. Try with a long leg if you want more. Level out your hips, lift your left leg. Left inner thigh rolls up. Exhale, left knee, left upper arm, shoulders over the wrists. Step the foot to the outside of your left hand. Pelvis lower, heart broadens on the inhale. Right knee can bend, still engage the muscle. Exhale, lift in and up and round. Keep a bend in your left knee. Inhale, pelvis low, heart wide. Exhale, scoop like an ice cream scoop, in and up. Three more, inhale, stretch your right toes. Exhale, find your strength in your center. For two, in breath, broaden your heart. Exhale, look and see your light. Last one, inhale. Exhale, pause, pushing down. Engage your right leg a lot. Left knee, left upper arm, point your toes. Plank pose with your inhale. Choose your transition with exhale. A vinyasa, a stretch, a rest. It's all good. Embrace your unique transitions. Staying committed to breathing. Inhale, roll forward, plank pose. Widen your feet just a tad. Rock to the outer edge of your right foot, the inner edge of your left foot. Inhale to center, exhale to the left. Inhale to center, exhale to right. Inhale to center, exhale to left. Three more on your own if you want to take it side plank. Stack hips and shoulders, maybe hover a leg. Inhale, center, exhale over. In breath. Strong foundation, legs, feet active. Push the ground down away from you. Good. Last time, each side. Excellent. Plank pose on your in breath. Find a flow or go back down dog or a rest on your out breath. Wonderful, right leg lifts on inhale. Exhale, stack your hips, bend your knee. Pause or wild thing, rock to the outer edge of your left foot. Engage your left leg or bend the knee like reverse tabletop. Right foot steps back lightly, hips lift higher as your chest, your spine unfurls out of your tail. Inhale, three-legged plank or three-legged dog. Exhale, knee to nose. Step your foot in between your hands, help it as you need to. This becomes inhale, exhale, long limbs, rounded spine, maybe lift up the ball of your right foot. Inhale, pelvis down, heart forward. Exhale, long limbs, round your spine, head towards knee. Inhale, bend your right knee, chest forward. Exhale, lift in and up and round. Two more, inhale. Exhale. Last time, in breath. Out breath. Pause. Navel scooping up like an ice cream scoop. Left leg is really strong. Adjust your upper body now. Inhale, halfway up. Exhale, rounding like cat pose. Inhale, pull your chest out of your tail. Exhale, look and see your light. One more time, inhale, unfurl like a wave. Exhale, hug in and up. Good, inhale, halfway up. Plant your right foot to the ground. Bend your right knee enough to lift your left leg up. Standing splits. You could always take this right into your forward fold or hands walk towards your ankle. Press down into your right big toe mound as you suction the inner arch of your right foot up. Wrap the left outer hip down as you roll the left inner thigh high. Shiva squats, inhale, heart goes forward. Exhale, bend your knees like a curtsy. Left knee taps to the outer right calf.
doesn't have to touch. Inhale, extend, elongate from your center. Exhale, bend your knees, right, left knee over towards the right. Inhale, extend. Exhale, welcome in your squat. Two more, in breath. Out breath. Last time, inhale, extend. Exhale, bend. Inhale, long limbs. Exhale, forward fold, left foot meets the right. Any variation with the arms. Inhale, lift up halfway, spread your seat, broaden your chest. Exhale, fold and round in. Root to rise, inhale, sweep your arms up high. Exhale, right into your fold, hinge at your hips, navel to spine. Inhale, halfway up. Exhale, vinyasa, step, hop, or float back, or you're always welcome to skip it, or add on, get playful, creative, your transitions, your time. Inhale, your left leg up. Exhale, bend your knees, stack your hips. Pause or wild thing, go over to the outer edge of your right foot. You could take it like reverse tabletop, or your right leg stays long as you lightly step back with your left foot. Left arm lifts up, heart unfurls and coils. Gaze towards left hand if that's available on your neck. On an inhale, come back three-legged plank or three-legged dog. Exhale, knee to nose, round. Step your foot in between your hands. This becomes inhale, pelvis forward and down, heart forward and up. Exhale, long limbs, round your spine, optional to lift up the ball of your left foot. Imagine you're squeezing a block. Inhale, bend your left knee. Exhale, lift in and up and round. Three more, right leg is strong, in breath. Out breath, for two. Last one. Pause, long limbs. Really strong into your right leg. Now just your upper body moving like a wave. Squeeze an imaginary block between your legs as you inhale, lift halfway. Exhale, fold and round in. Inhale, peel your heart forward. Exhale, pull your strength in. Last time, inhale, ripple up halfway. Exhale, fold and round. Place the left foot onto the ground. Bend your left knee a lot or a little. Standing splits, press down to lift right leg high. Now play, or you can always take it to a forward fold. Hands can walk to ankle, one at a time or at the same time. Roof of the mouth gravitates towards your toes. As your right inner thigh rolls up, engage the right leg a lot. Inhale, lift your torso up halfway, hands underneath your shoulders. Shiva squats, bend your knees. Right knee taps towards the outer left calf. Inhale, long extend limbs. Exhale, find your Shiva squat, like a yoga curtsy. Inhale, extend. Exhale, bend. Two more, inhale. Exhale. Big breath in. Engaging breath out. Excellent work. Inhale, extend. Exhale, forward fold, let it go. Inhale, halfway up, shine your heart through the gateways of your shoulder blades. Exhale, fold and round in. Root to rise, inhale, arms sweep up high. Exhale, back into forward fold, navel to spine, heart leading the way. Inhale, halfway up. Exhale, welcome in your flow. Inhale, right leg to the sky. Exhale, knee to nose. Step your foot in between your hands, warrior two, left heel down, arms windmill parallel to the ground. Inhale, reverse, right arm up and overhead, left hand, left leg, or half bind. Exhale, side angle, right forearm to inner thigh or hand to ground or block, left arm over the ear if available on your shoulders. Roll the left inner thigh up as you hug your right hip in. Press down into your feet, knit your rib cage in. Take a breath in, deepen with the breath out. Inhale, reverse your warrior, right shin forward, right thigh down. Stay reversed, lengthen your right leg. Take an inhale here, push down into your feet. Exhale, belly up to low back. Inhale, arms parallel to the ground, triangle pose. Right sit bone moves back in space. Extend long through your right side body, and then hand to shin, ankle, or ground. Left arm up to the sky, or if it's available, reach your left arm forward. If you'd like even more, reach your right arm forward. Energize your heels towards each other and your toes apart. Good, half moon pose. Hands can go back into a T. As you bend your right knee, shift energy into your right foot, right hand forward. Press into your right big toe mound as you lift your left leg up. Feel a suction cup of your inner right arch pulling in and up. Extend through your limbs, left arm reaching you up higher. Extend your left leg even stronger. Take another inhale. Exhale, recruit your core strength, standing splits, left hand down. Left inner thigh rolls up high. Take an inhale. Deepen with your exhale. Bend your knees a lot. Bring your left knee in towards your chest, hands to chest. Slowly come up to stand. Left knee into heart, and then opens out to the left. Tree pose, foot above or below the knee. Hands can be centered, can be to earth or up to sky. Feel yourself rooting down and pulling up through the roof of your mouth. And just like shade, on a hot summer day creates relief. How can your peace and your equanimity, your calm, grounded in your center and your strength, be the relief for you in this moment in your day? Being anchored, being rooted, being grounded in your strength of your calm, centered presence. Release your left foot. Left knee comes forward, hands could be to your heart or up to sky, anywhere that works. Can you extend your left leg long, toes up. Warrior three, foot hovers back, heart leads forward. Into your warrior one, bend your right knee, anchor your left heel. Stretch your arms up, squeeze an imaginary block between your legs. Drop your shoulders, right shin can go forward, right thigh lowers a little bit more. Inhale, get taller. Exhale, hands to ground. Move through a flow or take a stretch or go back down dog, or you're always welcome to rest. Return to your breathing, the quality of the breath, the focus in your mind, body and breath uniting. Inhale, left leg elevating. Exhale, knee to nose, rounding. Step your foot through, warrior two, right heel down, arms windmill parallel to the ground. Find your stance really strong and your courage, your willingness to move forward into the unknown, grounded in your strength of peace. Inhale, reverse your warrior. Exhale, side angle, forearm to inner thigh, or hand down. Right arm over the ear if it's available. Magnetize pubic bone up towards the heart, heart towards your hands. Seal the outer edges of the feet. Press down through your foundation. Inhale, rise up and reverse. Left shin forward, left thigh down. Stay reversed, lengthen your left leg. Take an inhale. Engage with your exhale. Triangle pose with your in-breath, arms parallel to the earth. Hips glide back. Left sit bone towards your right inner thigh. Find as much length through your limbs and then find your arm variation. Left hand to shin, ankle, ground. Right arm towards the sky, or perhaps you may have a space to reach your right arm forward. Pause here or begin to extend your left arm forward parallel to the ground. Pressing into the feet, gathering all of your core strength. Take a breath in, extend through the roof of the mouth. Take a breath out. Half moon pose, arms go up to sky, left hand to ground. Bend your left knee, left hand forward, reach your right leg up. Extend from center. Strong limbs, strong core. Take an in-breath, steady focus helps you balance. Take your out-breath. One more inhale, can your right wrist get you lighter? Exhale, slow, gathering your strength, recruit your strength. Right hand to ground, standing splits. Right hip wraps down, right inner thigh rolls up. Bend your knees, right knee into the heart, hands to heart, come up to stand. Prepare for your tree pose, right knee opens out to the right. Foot above or below the knee, help it as you need to. Find any arm expression. Feel yourself rooted in your compassion, grounded in your kindness, elevating with lightness, growing. Two more cycles of breath. This balance of hugging into center and extending out from your center. Well done. Find your arms where they want to go. Release your right foot. Draw your right knee forward. You extend your right leg long, toes up. And then slowly hover the foot above the ground. Warrior three, heel back, heart forward. To your warrior one, bend your left knee. Anchor your right heel down, sweep your arms up. Squeeze an imaginary block between your legs. Feel that stabilizes you. Left hip plugging back, right hip energizing forward. Suction the inner arches of your feet. Take another breath in. Breathe out, hands to ground. Find a flow, take a pause or a rest. Inhale, right leg up. Exhale, knee to nose. Step your foot in between your hands. High lunge, inhale, squeeze imaginary block. Right thigh gets lower, right shin shifts forward. Left leg really strong. Pull up through the roof of your mouth, in breath. As you breathe out, heart leads the way. Chest tilts forward. Hands could alternate. Warrior three, press into your right foot, lift your left leg up. Long line, your heel, hip, heart, and head all in one energetic line. Open your arms out to the sides, parallel to the ground. Half moon pose, recruit your core strength. Right hand underneath you, left hip, left shoulder stacking over your right side body. Pause here or find your challenge. Right hand could hover or bend your left knee, heel to seat. Find left foot and left hand. Kick your left foot back as your right hip moves under you a bit more. Left shoulder begins to open up. Slowly let it go. Half moon pose to standing splits. Gather core strength. Left hand down, left hip down, left inner thigh rolling up. Bend your knees a lot. Come up to stand. Eagle pose, left knee over your right. Right elbow over the left. Stay or get low. Elbows to knees, navel up into the heart like an ice cream scoop. Inhale, lift up. Long right leg, left leg extends, toes up. Warrior three with your eagle arms, heel back, heart forward. Warrior one with eagle arms, left heel down, forearms up. Exhale, humble warrior with your eagle arms.
Look in, see your strength. Be humbled by your capacity to see and move beyond yourself. Press down to rise up, unravel the arms, reach up high, warrior one. Exhale, hands to the ground. A flow, a stretch, or a rest. You know what to do, what's serving you today. Choose to nurture, to nourish your peace, your strength in being present. Inhale, left leg elevates. Exhale, knee to nose. Step foot through. High lunge, press into feet. Squeeze imaginary block. Drop your shoulders. Inhale, lift spine out of tail. Crown of the head, roof of mouth, up to sky. Exhale, tilt your chest forward, navel to spine. Arms could alternate. Warrior three, press into the left big toe mound. Lift your right leg up. One, long energetic line, heel, hips, heart, lining up with the head. Knit rib cage in, open your arms out like wings. Recruit your strength to slowly find your half moon pose, left hand under you, right hip, right shoulder stacking. Either stay here or find your challenge, left hand could hover. Bend your right knee if you'd like, heel to seat. Right hand finds the right foot. You could pause or kick your right foot back as your left hip hugs under you. Let it go, half moon pose. Standing splits, right hand down, right inner thigh up high. Bend your knees a lot, hands towards your chest. Come up to stand, prepare for eagle. Right knee over left, left elbow over your right. Stay or get low, elbows to knees. Find this balance of squeezing your knees and your elbows together as well as moving them apart. Inhale, lift torso, lengthen your left leg, extend your right leg. Warrior three with your eagle arms from your center. Tilt your heart forward, heel back. Warrior one with your eagle arms. Inhale, elbows, forearms up. Exhale, round in. Moving your left shoulder beyond your left knee. Look at your right heel if that's okay on your neck. Plug your left hip back, left side body long. A cycle of breath, seeing the freedom in being humble. Seeing beyond yourself. Press down, rise up, unravel the arms, reach up high. Exhale, hands to the ground. You know what to do. Right leg to the sky on your inhale. Knee to nose, exhale. Step your foot in between your hands. Inhale, elongate. Exhale, twist to the right, stretch your right arm up. Evenly long through your side bodies, extend from center. Exhale, rock to outer edges of both feet. Heel toe your right foot closer to your hip line. Pause here, or you could lower hips. Left leg stays strong as your right hand reaches to your left heel. Side plank if you want it, any variation, hips up, right arm reaches up or overhead. You could take it into a tree pose, you could hover your right leg, push the ground down away from you. Cinch your left waist like you're sewing your underarm towards your sit bone. Lift up your right leg, lift up your right arm, bend the knee. How slow can you bring your right foot towards the front of your mat? All 10 toes forward. Take an inhale. Take an exhale. Twisted half moon pose. Bring your left hand forward. Press into your right big toe. Side body stay long as you lift up your left leg. Extend. Take an in breath.
Engage your left leg, out breath. One more inhale, standing splits, exhale. Bend your knees a lot, come up to stand, hands to heart. Left ankle over your right thigh, figure four. Get low, hips widen, chest broadens. You can find any expression here. Walk your hands towards your right ankle, arm balance, or with hands at heart, twist to the right. Bring your left elbow to the inside of your left foot. Side body's long, take another breath in. Deepen with your breath out. Inhale to center, long right leg, left knee into chest. Extend your heel back, heart forward, hands could alternate. Half moon pose, open your wings, gather your strength. Warrior two, slow. Settle, find your courage to move into the unknown. Feel your chest towards left side of your mat. Cactus arms, bring your right elbow on top of your left elbow like eagle arms. Take an inhale, lift up through the roof of your mouth. Exhale, lean into your right hip like side angle with eagle arms. Now pause or practice half moon pose with the bind. With your eagle arms, find a gaze, lock it in. Press into your right big toe mound, lighten your left foot. Left shoulder, left hip, reaching up, stacking over the right. Excellent. Unravel the arms, half moon. Standing splits, exhale. Take an in-breath, forward fold with your out-breath. Inhale, halfway up. Exhale, let it go. Root to rise, inhale, arms sweep up high. Right into your fold, exhale, navel to spine, heart leading the way. Halfway, breathe in. Find your vinyasa, your flow with your breath out. Inhale, left leg to sky. Exhale, knee to nose, shoulders over wrists. Step your foot through. Inhale, lengthen. Exhale, twist from navel, left arm up. Broaden, widen, take an inhale, plug left hip back. Exhale, rock to outer edges of both feet. Heel toe, your left foot closer to your hip line. Pause, or hips low, left hand towards your right leg. Or take side plank, any variation, modify, adjust, challenge with your breath as your focal point. Taking the ground energy and pull up into the heart, pushing the ground down, finding lightness, finding buoyancy through your breathing. Lift up your left foot, bend your left knee, left arm up to sky. How slowly can you bring your left foot forward? All 10 toes forward. Twist from your navel, deep inhale. Strengthen, exhale. Twisted, half moon pose, right hand goes forward. Press into the left big toe. Keep left side body long as you lift your right leg up. Extend from midline. Engage your right leg a lot. Steady gaze, steady breathing to help you balance. One more in breath. Forward fold, or standing splits rather, on your out breath, either or. Take an inhale. Exhale, bend your knees a lot, hands to heart, come up. Figure four, right ankle over your left thigh, flex the foot, widen seat, get low. Pause, hands to ankle, arm balance or twist towards the left, right elbow to the inside of your right foot. Breathe. Excellent, come up slow. Bring your right knee into chest, left leg long. Extend your right leg. Arms anywhere they wanna go, warrior three. Half moon pose, arms open out. Gather your strength, left hand under you, right hip, right shoulder, stacking over left. To warrior two, land. Subtle. Big breath in. Engaging with breath out. Torso towards the right side. Cactus your arms. Bring your left elbow over your right elbow. Pull up through the roof of the mouth. And then exhale, lean into your left hip. Left side, really long. Pause or gaze down. Half moon pose with eagle arms. Push into your left big toe. Start to lighten the right leg. Stack your hips, stack your shoulders. Excellent, unravel through arms. Standing split, slow-mo. Forward fold, let it go. Inhale, halfway up. Exhale, fold and round in. Root to arise, inhale. Exhale, lead with your heart, forward fold. Halfway up with in-breath, vinyasa on your out-breath. Inhale, your right leg up. Exhale, knee to nose. Step your foot in between your hands. High lunge, push down, rise up. Twist from your navel, open to the right. Pause or reverse. Right hand, right hip or the left leg. Left arm overhead. Plug your right hip back as you energize your left leg a lot. High lunge, inhale. Hands to ground, exhale. Plank pose on your in-breath, a flow or a pause on your out-breath. Left leg, inhale, knee to nose, exhale. Step your foot through, high lunge, rise up. Exhale, twist to the left, plug left hip back, energize your right hip forward. Reverse, right arm sky, left hand towards left hip or the right leg. Take a breath cycle. Inhale, come back through center. Exhale, hands to ground. Plank pose, in breath. Find flow or rest without breath. Inhale, right leg. Exhale, knee to nose. Step your foot through. High lunge, in breath. Exhale, cactus arms. Inhale, widen your chest. Exhale like a pulley system. Bring your elbows back. Push into your feet. Stretch your hands back. Maybe your right leg goes long as you tilt your heart forward. Squeeze imaginary block. Inhale, bend your right knee, scoop the air up. Exhale, cactus arms. Breathe into your heart, inhale. Exhale, push back, navel to spine. Hands back, heart forward. Maybe the right leg lengthens. One more time, inhale, scoop up energy. Exhale, cactus arms. Inhale into heart. Exhale, pull navel to spine. Press into feet. High lunge, inhale, exhale, hands to earth, plank pose, breathe in, flow, rest or stretch, breathe out. Left leg in breath, knee to nose, breathe out. Step your foot through. High lunge, press down, rise up. Cactus arms, exhale. Inhale, guide your elbows back, expose your heart. Exhale like a pulley system, elbows back, hands back, hips back, heart forward, maybe your right leg, or left leg goes long. Inhale, bend your left knee, scoop up energy up. Exhale, cactus. Inhale, expose. Exhale, pull navel to spine. strong in your right leg. Last time, inhale, scoop up. Exhale, bend elbows. Breathe into your open heart. Exhale, push the hips back. Hips to our navel to spine, heart forward. Inhale, high lunge. Exhale, hands to ground. Plank pose on inhale. Flow, rest, or play. Exhale. Right leg up to sky, knee to nose, breathe out. Step foot in between hands, lower your left knee down. Magnetize knee to heel as you rise up. Exhale, twist to your right, open arms. Pause or reverse, right hand to your right hip or the left leg, left arm over, hips down, heart up. Inhale, back through center. Exhale, right hand to your right hip or towards the ground. Lean to the right, left arm over the ear. Take an inhale, take an exhale. Inhale to center. Exhale, cactus your arms. Inhale, expose your heart. Exhale, leg pulley, lift up your right toes. Push your hips back, hands back, heart forward. Inhale, scoop up energy, bend your right knee. Exhale, cactus arms. Inhale, express your heart. Exhale, find your strength. Push your hips back, hands back, heart forward, right toes up. Flying Hanuman. One more time, inhale. Exhale, bend elbows. Breathe into your heart. Exhale, push into feet. Hips back, heart forward. Pause or hands to ground. Any way that you want to breathe into your hamstrings, you can stay or explore. Left hip towards your left heel. You could keep your hips over your left knee and walk over to the right. You could take full splits. Take 2 to 3 breaths wherever you go. Excellent work. Come back to center. Bend your right knee. Plant the palms. Plank pose. A flow, a rest, or pause. Inhale, left leg. Exhale, knee to nose. Step it through. Lower your right knee down. Energize knee to heel. As you reach up through your chest, pull crown of head, spine out of your tail. Exhale, open arms to the left. Pause, or left hand, left leg, or right left hand to your right leg, right arm over the ear. Inhale, back through center. Exhale, left hand to the outer left hip or outer to the ground. As you lean to the left, stretch through your right side. Take an in breath. Take an out breath. Inhale to center. Exhale, cactus arms. Inhale, puff your chest. Exhale, pull hips back, heart forward, leg long. Flying Hanuman. Inhale, scoop up energy. Exhale, cactus. Inhale, express your heart. Exhale, pull navel to spine. Hips back, heart forward, leg long. Last time, inhale, scoop. Exhale, bend elbows. Inhale to heart. Exhale, hips back, heart forward, pause. Find your way to be here. Hands could go to ground, pausing. You could also bring your right hip towards your right heel. You could keep the hip over the right knee, walk to the left. Right foot will windshield wiper over towards the right side. Anywhere that you want to be, choose and commit to breathing 3 cycles. Fulfill your body with breath. through center on inhale. Bend your left knee, exhale. Plant palms, plank pose. Flow or pause. We'll all meet in child's pose. On an inhale, slowly elevate your upper body. Bring your hips to one side, swing your legs forward. Bend your knees as much as they need to. I like toes up, hands forward. Slow motion, roll your body down. Articulate bone by bone, engaging the core. Once you land on your back, knees into chest, give yourself a hug. Knee circles or happy baby. Acknowledge yourself right now. Celebrate your body, your strength, your openness, and your devotion to your practice, this willingness to be present with whatever is, to be open to feeling fully the entire spectrum of being human, this commitment to stay open through it all. We'll take a simple twist, hips to right, knees to left, open wings. Twist from your navel. Take a breath in. Take a breath out. Inhale, back to center. Hips towards left, knees gently fall to the right. Spread your wings apart. Broaden your chest, lengthen collarbones. Breathe into your left side body, inhale. Engage deeply on your exhale. Inhale, back through center. Any final shapes or movements that you feel called to take to complete your yoga practice, either Shavasana or Supta Baddha Konasana, taking up space when you're ready to. Hands could be by your sides or one palm over the center of your heart, one palm over the center of your belly. Just begin to relax now, to receive yourself fully. Receive the capacity of your being, being fully present, fully immersed in this human experience. Vow to keep your heart open through it all, so energy can move through you with an open heart, embracing acceptance, cultivating compassion through your experience of being here now. Let go of any effort and rest in stillness. Receive the state of effortless being now. A few moments. Resting in peace. Reawaken your breathing. Reawaken your body. When you feel inspired, encourage a full body stretch. And then bend your knees back into the heart. Give yourself a giant hug. Extend your wholehearted appreciation, your gratitude into your body, into your vessel. Reach your right arm overhead, roll over to your right side, using your upper arm as a pillow, and pause. With the strength of your upper body, press yourself up and come to a comfortable seat. Hands at center line, gazing in. Celebrate and acknowledge your willingness to show up for yourself, to grow, to receive your presence. May your day be illuminated with peace, with vitality, and with clarity. Thank you so much for sharing yourself. Namaste.